Yo, what's going on, guys? Mush back at it with another video. Want to highlight the free game on Epic Game Store for the week. And on top of that, want to give you guys a heads up on a couple of good deals over at Games Planet. More on that in a little bit. But first of all, the freebie on the Epic Game Store is PC Building Simulator. I don't know how many of you guys are going to be super into that, but it's actually a pretty well done simulator from what I've seen. Probably the best idea would be to build a PC in real life. However, that's kind of not possible right now if you are trying to stay within the budget. So you can simulate building one through PC Building Simulator. How about that? Okay, that's free until October the 14th, so go check that out. Add it to your library. You can continue to expand your Epic Game Store library with that. And on top of that, next week, let's go over the freebies next week. We've got Stubbs the Zombies in Rebel Without a Pulse. Not too familiar with that game, to be perfectly honest. And we also have Paladins Epic Pack. So that is a content pack for Paladins, the free-to-play title, so you can check that out as well. Next week, kind of a lighter week. EGS has kind of taken their foot off the gas a little bit, and I know not every week can be absolute bangers, and we did get a couple of bangers. I think they gave Plague Tale Innocence not too long ago, and a couple of other major titles, but yeah, a little bit of a lighter couple of weeks, but hopefully they do pick up for the holiday season, and I do imagine that is going to be the case. Usually they do drop some pretty heavy hitters, you know, late in the fall and early in the winter, so I would have that expectation going into the latter portion of the year. Okay, I also do want to remind you guys, remember Tom Clancy's Ghost Recon is free on Ubisoft Connect, the PC app. You can go check that out. That is the 2001 title, the OG Ghost Recon, so yeah, that'll be free until, I believe, October 11th, so obviously you add it to your library, you own it forever, that's how these things work, so yeah. Also, couple of good deals on Games Planet I want to highlight real quickly. Their flash deal, which is ending in 14 hours as of the recording of this video, Mega Man X Legacy Collection 2. Now, this includes Mega Man X 4. Excuse me. This includes Mega Man X 5, 6, 7, and 8. It does not include X 4. That is in the first one. The second half of the X trilogy has some mixed opinions. I think most people would say X5 was quite good. X6 was a little bit eh, has a great opening though. That track is quite good. X7 is the one that like everybody despises. I thought X7 was okay. I didn't hate it as much as other people, but yeah, there that dumbs the brakes with X7. Mega Man X8, on the other hand, I thought was quite good. I like the introduction of Axel in X7 as well, so yeah, $8 for that, I believe, is a new low. It typically goes for $9.99, but $8, pretty good deal there. Also, do want to note, they have a pretty good deal on The Outer Worlds. That is 68% off for $19, so you can check that out as well. I believe it's still on Xbox Game Pass. It should be. So you can play that way as well. But $19 for this is pretty good. Outer Worlds is an interesting RPG in the sense that it's a very good game. However, it's not like a grandiose RPG in the sense that it's hundreds and hundreds of hours long. You can actually complete it relatively quickly in comparison to a lot of other RPGs that have dropped in recent memory. But I still think Outer Worlds is quite a good game. Has a bunch of DLC as well. If you do want to check out the expansion pass, that's $19 as well. But the base game offers quite a bit of fun. And for $19, not bad. And then I also do want to note Resident Evil Village is available, 20% off for $48. Loved me Resident Evil Village. Thought it was a tremendous, tremendous game. A little bit on the shorter side, don't get me wrong there, but yeah, fantastic survival horror experience. And I completed it twice. Beat it once on PS5, beat it once on PC. Fantastic both times. And, you know, it's not necessarily the most super playable game in the world, but I just liked it so much that I replayed it. And, yeah, great game, $48. Again, still a bit hefty on the price, given that you can probably complete it in 7 to 9 hours, but I still thought it was, one of the best games of the year, probably, like, number 3 or number 4 for me this year. But that's gonna do it for me. Again, check out PC Building Simulator over on the Epic Game Store. You can check out the Paladins Epic Pack and Stubbs the Zombie next week, and some pretty good deals, Mega Man X Legacy Collection 2, Outer Worlds, and Resident Evil Village, also Ghost Recon free on Uplay Connect. That's gonna do it for me. Sound off in the comment section down below if you guys have a request for a future video. Comments as well. I will catch you guys in the next one. Peace out. Hey, what's going on, guys? Mush here again. Hope you enjoyed the video. As you guys might know, YouTube's notification system is sometimes a little bit wonky, even if you're subscribed to the channel. Maybe you're not abundantly aware that I uploaded a video. To remedy that situation, make sure you hit the bell notification button. This way, whenever I upload a new video, and I try to upload as consistently as possible, you will be notified directly of the upload, and you can watch it as soon as it goes live. I would really appreciate if you guys hit that button, so you can stay up to date with all of the content I'm posting. But as always, guys, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.